I have a question for all you flat earthers out there.